with an instant pot. Wash first, and then get a quarter of eggs in. Only one egg need to that. Half teaspoon sesame oil and half teaspoon salt. This is stir together and then till some bubble. One egg and one and a half water. Use the egg to cut. One egg. And then three. Four and a half. Okay, stir again, mix together. Then use foil cover it. Just 1 inch water, put the steam. Put the plate in the instant pot. And then cover it. In it. That's it.